Today, we're at the National Museum of the United States Air Force in Dayton, Ohio. These are the outdoor aircraft. We will also explore a control tower and a command center with a bar. This control tower was set up to resemble what it would look like in Great Britain during World War II. This was set up to resemble a typical World War II command center, and to the left is a refreshment area. Thanks for watching. Now get out and explore.